Wow, it's an honor to meet a member of the Shambhali. Mondatta was an inspiration to me.
To us all. I miss him greatly.